junction 23 of the M62. It's wet and not moving.